In this video, I will be showing you how to find mob spawners within 5 minutes easily in Minecraft. And this video is applicable for all the Minecraft edition, Java, Bedrock or Pocket. And after watching, if you want to build a easy and efficient XP farm, I have attached a link below for that. So first, what you need to do is you need to just stay near your house and then you need to copy your x-axis and y-axis, because then only we can find the dungeons near us. So this is the x-axis and y-axis, you need to just copy them. And after copying, what you need to do is you need to just exit this world. So most of us don't have our cheats on, so what you need to do is you need to just click on the same world which you need to find the mob spawner and then click recreate. So now while recreating, you need to just keep the cheats on. So if you have your cheats on that world, you can just skip this step. If you don't have cheats on, you can just recreate the world and you can just keep cheats on and then again recreate it. So after entering, you need to just enter this command teleport at and the x-axis and y-axis that we have copied at that time. And after that, you will be teleported here. You can just switch to your creative mode. And yes, we are near that location. So here was the location. Now all you want to do is you want to just copy your seed. And you need to just copy that. And after that, I will give this website link in the description. Here you can need to just paste your seed and choose your version, Java, Bedrock or anything. And then here you need to just choose dungeons and deselect everything. Here you can just have the biomes and dungeons on. So here what you need to do is you need to just again come down and enter your x-axis and y-axis that we have copied before. And here it will spot your location here and you can see the dungeons near you, but these are not confirmed. If you click on it, you can see it can be likely dungeon. So they have also mentioned that dungeons don't have 100% accurate information. So for that only we have recreated that world. So first what can you do is you can just see what all the dungeons near you. So if you need a specific dungeon, like if you need a zombie, you can just choose that. Choose one of it, or you can, if you need anything, you can just click on it and choose the X, Y and Z axis and you can just copy it. And after that, enter the game and now you can just press the command teleport and then just paste that. And now what I suggest you do is you can just take a night vision potion. So because you're in creative, and then you can just drink that. And now you can switch to spectacular mode, so that will be very easy for you to locate it. So now you can go inside and see whether you can find there's a dungeon in that location. Yes, there is a dungeon, so you can see. So why I'm doing this step means many times there will not be a dungeon, because that's not accurate. They have already set in that website itself. So here you have spotted the dungeon. So once you have confirmed the dungeon, either what can you do is you can just enter the map again and you have chosen the dungeon out here. So you can easily locate in your map. Like if you go frontwards or backwards to this, you can just locate this place. Or you can just click the x-axis and y-axis, as you already know. And now you can just quit this world and go to your survival world. So after entering your survival world, you can just so I think I have located that in the front. So you can just go to that location. So I have choose the dungeon which we have to go inside the water. So if you're not comfortable with this, you can just choose other ones which we have shown in the map. So for example, just demonstrating, I have showed you. So now you can just click on the x-axis and y-axis and see the x-axis and y-axis which we have saw in that map. Okay, it's 85, so likely you can just dig and go to the dungeon and that's it. So, or you can choose again this and you can just enter that creative mode and see whether there is a dungeon out here. So if there is a dungeon, you can just go to that place and make your XP farm or whatever unit, you can do that. So like this, it will show all the dungeons around the map. So mostly choose something which is near you. So thanks for watching this video. As I already said, I have attached the mob spawner XP farm link in description. So you can just click on it and build your XP farm too. And also consider subscribing.